there. Welcome to the highlight of everything that I did in my last week at the university as a postgrad student. I am honored to share this historical moment with you all. But please be sure to subscribe now to join the family. Like this video if you do enjoy it and share. It's Monday morning and I just woke up about to do my personal care and head on to an experiment ground. So the uni is hosting an experiment today. The experiment is actually in three folds. I opted to be a part of the first one, which is from 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. So I am quickly going through with my personal care and get ready. So yes, I am admiring myself and dancing. Go girl.
Hi lovely people, I'm Mimi Zenimado and welcome back to my channel. So yes, as you can tell by the thumbnail and the title, this week is the last week for lectures as a university student. Yes, so we do have a lot of assessment and then dissertation and we are finally done with school, but this week is the last week that lectures, you know, will be going on. This is the second semester and this is the last week for lectures, so I decided to vlog it, you know, document it for myself and you all to also, you know, be part of it. Yes.
I don't know why I like doing this. Every time I get dressed before I step out, I'll usually admire myself in the mirror. So yes guys, this is the experiment building at the biology department and I'm almost there, so I'm quickly rushing through. So yes, here am I already. We are standing in queue to enter in there. I actually thought I would have been late. The lady standing in front of me and myself, guys, we kept cycling around because they've locked most of the main doors. Today is holiday, that's why. But then yeah, we weren't late. So yes, we are in here and listening to the instructions to carry on with the experiment. So everybody is paying attention and, you know, reading through whatever it is. So finally the experiment is over. Yes, so you wait for them to call your name before you can get out. So that's how come some of us are still seated. So we went out one after the other. And yes, this is what we got after the experiment. I feel like this is a way of the university trying to, you know, give out money to its students. It's so amazing. I love this uni. The experiment was actually in the form of a game. So the more you are able to play, the faster you are, the more money you make. And we worked in a team. So yes, this is me going back home. And yeah, we're able to, you know, we closed early. It took about an hour or less. And then, yeah, I just want to pass to the store because the Nisa shop is on the way home. So I want to get some few stuffs that, you know, can take me through the week. So, yep, let's grab a basket and let's go shopping. Ooh, la, la. I am about to grab my favorite strawberry drink and then get some noodles. I really like this drink and then it costs less than £2, so I always pick it up anytime I come to Nisa. And I feel like it helps me to be able to get milk inside because, you know, I hardly want to take in milk like when give it to me like that. So this drink helps out. And I grabbed my noodles and I'm coming to grab this snack, you know, something to chew on, especially when I'm at work or just bored in the house. So yes, I'm done. I don't want to buy any shopping bag, so I'm holding it in my hand. I'm tired buying it.
So this is what they gave me. They gave me £12. And I don't know what this other money is. 20 pence. And I do have this envelope that I've been keeping all of my cash. Any, you know, change, any cash that I get, I do put them in here. So that when, you know, I decide to go on a holiday, I can spend this cash. I actually found this on the ground. I was super shocked. £5. I was going to work and I saw it on the ground and it was super early. Nobody was around for me to give it to them. I even made a TikTok video on it that if your £5 is missing, you can come for it. But nobody showed up, you know. I mean, I had 10,000 people claiming the money is for them. So I kept it. So yes, I've been keeping
them saying. So I do have 10, 20, 30. So this one will make it £40. £40 and some change. The experiment is actually in three folds though. But just like if you attend one, you can attend the other. Yeah, I wish I could attend all three and you know, increase my money. But yeah, all the same.
Oh, I ordered lunch and the delivery guy is in. So yeah, let me go pick it up.
Hi,
yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Do you want to get back in?
Is there that's yours.
Go on,
or you can put the two together for me.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Can you manage? Just watch the lid on that one. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you. Did you have a pin for you?
Yeah. 50.
50?
Yeah.
Thanks very much. Have a good day. Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you, bye.
And the food smells so good, even though it's in the park, but I can, you know, smell it. So yes, guys, this is what I got, and that's what I'm going to be having for lunch. And let me say this, guys, please, do not judge me. If you know me, you know that I am somebody who really cooks a lot. Since I entered this country, this is my first time, if I'm not mistaken, eating these kinds of food. I usually prepare my own meal, but you know, once in a while, the body opts for stuff like that. So you just have to give it. So this is the total, and I feel like it's way much cheaper than I expected. So I'm trying to enjoy it because I need to go to the library and spend the whole night there. So this is me packing my snacks for the library, and here I am studying throughout the night. So I am still on my first essay. It's not easy, guys, but yeah. So here am I, I'm back. I quickly came to prepare some of the noodles it served, and I am enjoying my noodles.
Good morning, guys. It is Tuesday morning, and I am ready for lectures. Yes, today is one of our module's last day lecture. How do I look this morning, guys? So yes, guys, I'm rushing to work, and then afterwards I'll just study. So my day ended yesterday by me going to the library, and then I studied throughout the night. I've not even had enough rest, and then I have to go for lectures this morning. When I come back from lectures, get something to eat, rest a bit, and then go back to the library, because as I said earlier, this week is for assessment. This month, not even the week, this month is for assessment. We are going to be submitting on the 21st and on the 23rd of this month, 21st and 23rd. And then, you know, it's an essay, it's a lot. So yes, I've been dedicating my time towards that. So yeah, I might probably go to the gym today. I don't know how I'll feel, but let's see how the day goes, because today's lecture is going to end at 1. It usually ends at 12, but today is at 1 p.m. So I'll get back, you know, eat something, rest, and then probably go to the gym, come back, have a shower, and then go to the library to continue what I started yesterday with my assessment. So yeah, that's me for today. So far, so good.
Hey guys, so I just came back from class. Finally, lectures is over and we are done with this health policy module. Yay. So we are just working on the assessment now, but no more lectures for that particular module. I'm going to get something to eat, and then I'm going to rest a bit, go to the gym this evening. Yes, I've started to gym. My favorite thing to do anywhere I go. So I'm going to the gym this evening, and then afterwards I'll go and study throughout the night at the library. You know, I'm trying to get that assessment done, trying to get that grade to be able to move on in life. So yes, tomorrow too, I don't have lectures, so I will study throughout the night and rest tomorrow morning. So yes, basically that is what I'm going to be doing for today.
Here am I dancing even though there's no music playing.
Comment down below if you think I need a dancing class. So guys, here am I at the gym. I came to exercise a bit. Back from the gym, made dinner, and then heading to the library now. I am going to study throughout, continuing with the assessment. I want to quickly, move to the next one since I'm still on my first assessment. So I'm going to spend the whole night there. So finally, I am at the library. I'm heading towards my room. Yeah, we do book room online. So yeah, this is my room that I'm going to spend the night in. So let's get that jacket off and start learning. So I'm unpacking everything that I brought, my snacks and everything. I hardly even eat snacks anytime I take them to the library. So I don't understand why I keep taking them. There was one time that I never took any snack with me. And guys, I was really, really wanting one. But anytime that I take them, I don't even touch them. And I'll bring them back home. But yeah, all the same. Here am I, super tired, but still have to, get it done. So I'm finally done and I'm going home. Guys, let me tell you guys a story. Anytime I get to the library, after studying, when I'm coming home, I usually like to use the elevator or the lift because I have this fear of height, naturally. So getting in an elevator, especially when it's moving, I get scared. But then I decided to fight this fear. So anytime I come to the library, I make it a point to, use it. I mean, I'm getting better because at first I wouldn't even enter. But now, so yeah. Good afternoon. So it is Wednesday afternoon. And when I woke up this morning, I actually started with my assessment because, guys, I have 3 essays to write. It's quite a lot. So that was what I was doing this morning. Had a shower, had my breakfast, and then there's a cultural feast this afternoon. Yeah, so the university is hosting it for Caribbeans, Africans, and that there will be Jamaican food and Ghanaian food and the rest. So of course your girl will have to go for it, right? It's actually past 2. It's 2 p.m. The program will start at 3, but then they said if you come early, you get more food. There's special food for those that will come early. So obviously I'm going early. 9 minutes walk from my hostel or where I am. So I'm just going to take a walk and go enjoy myself. And I wouldn't take long there. Once they are done with the food, I'll come home and continue with my assessment, okay? My essays. So yes, guys, so I am on the program grounds and they are now setting up the instrument. I was a bit surprised because since I've been in the UK, this is my first time going to a program and they are late.
Fish. I think the fish is going to be the best.
Really? I've never tasted it before, dude. Oh, thank you.
Hi there.
I took the fish patty and my friend took the beef patty. Then we shared it. She gave me half of hers. I gave her half of mine. So that we'll be able to taste, both the fish and the beef. So that's how come mine is broken in two like that. So yeah, it is yummy and I'm happy. I've got my soda.
Thank you.
rice, we stood in this queue for hours. They had both jollof rice and wache, but when it got to our turn, jollof rice was finished, so we had only the wache. And everything is for £10, so I think it's really value for money. Yeah, it's really, really good. Also got this Ghanaian local drink made with hibiscus leaf. It's called Sobolobo. It's really nice. I was happy.
Okay. Well, are they not eating?
Oh, they are done.
They've probably eaten already. They were a bit in front of me. I definitely get this again. I mean, not from these people because, oh my God.
So I got wache with salad, fried plantain, and then goat sauce. Yeah, my friend is almost done with her. She started eating before me. I wanted to take videos. So yes, we also bought these ones as dessert. This, the food, and the drink. Everything was just £10.
Did you need
that? Yeah.
Oh, so you're finishing your postgrad?
Yeah, aside the assessment and everything.
What's up, lovely people? I'm Ebi Zeni Madu, and welcome back to my channel. So yes, today is basically like the last day for lectures. Today is Thursday, yes, 9th of May 2024, and then we do have lectures tomorrow, but that one is an online lectures. And then the lecturer was like, he might not come, you know. He didn't even say he might not, but he will not come because we had that lecture last week Friday. So today is basically like the last day for lectures in the University of York. Hooray! I'm super excited, guys. So after today, no more going for lectures. It's just doing of our assessment, you know, essays, dissertation, blah blah blah, and then we are done with school basically. So I'm super excited. So yes, I do have lectures this morning, and today is pretty much a busy day for me because I have lectures from 9 a.m to 12 p.m, and then I do have a supervision meeting, a meeting with my supervisor from 12 till 1, and I have lectures from 1 till 4. So today is pretty much power packed for me. And then I'm thinking on going to the gym again because I couldn't go yesterday. And then afterwards I go to the library to continue with my assessment. So today is pretty much very packed for me. So yes, guys, come along. I'm going to bring you guys along through everything, okay?
This is me again trying to dance it all off and admiring myself as usual before I go to class.
Today is the last day.
Let's see.
Really?
So the lecturer gave us 20 minutes of break, and we decided to head to where the free brunch is every Thursday from 9 a.m to 12 p.m. The uni gives us free brunch. So yes, we just entered the room and standing politely in the queue till it is our turn to collect this amazing and sumptuous meal, so that, you know, we can re-energize for the class. So finally, it is our turn at the table to pick whatever it is. If you can even eat everything, you are welcome to. So this is actually the last day as well for the free brunch. It is every Thursday, but since we are finishing, this is our last week, this is also the last one. So we are taking as much as we can eat since we won't be having this free brunch anytime soon. So so this is everything that I got for the free brunch, my last free brunch from this uni. So I quickly came back to my room to come and eat it before I head back to class. And 20 minutes came as fast as possible. So yes, I'm back to class. This is the last, very last lecture of the day, of the semester, of the academic year. So this is everybody.
Yeah. All right, 3, 2, 1. I'm coming closer now.
In case you are wondering, this isn't the whole class.
Department of Health Sciences.
Hi guys, good morning. So today is Friday. Yes, it's Friday and it's 2 minutes past 9 a.m. So I'm going to the library now. I did book a room, so I'm going there to start studying. I'm going to finish by 12:30. Then there's supposed to be a program. They are doing some barbecue for students. So at 1 p.m. So I might go there. I don't know. I'm still thinking if I should go there or I should just continue studying. So either way, I'll do one, either of them. Either I'll go there or, you know, I'll continue to study, but then I have to come back, cook something, eat, and then go back to continue with my essays. So basically, that's just my day for today. And tomorrow, Saturday, I have work. I have shift. I've not worked the whole week. So it's Saturdays and Sundays that I usually go to work. So tomorrow, I'm going to work from morning till 3 p.m. When I come back, you know, I'll be tired, have a shower, eat something, go back to the library to continue my essay. And then Sunday, I have a full day shift at my workplace from morning straight to 10 p.m. So I can't vlog anything about Sunday, honestly. I'll be super tired. So it's just basically work for Saturday and Sunday. So technically, my vlog for the week ends today. Yeah. Because Saturday, even though I'll close at 3 p.m., I don't know if anything interesting might come my way. But basically, I don't think so. It's just work and then come home, rest, and go back to do my essay. So yeah, technically, this is the end of the last week in my life as an international student here in the UK.
Yeah, this is so cute.
Guys, we stood in this queue for hours. You won't believe this thing. Hours. The queue wasn't even moving. We just kept standing in one spot before eventually it decided to, you know, move just a bit. But it took a whole lot. We all got tired. Some people even left. They couldn't even stand it. So this queue will literally test your patience. That's what I realized. It will test how patient you are. So finally, as I said earlier, he eventually decided to move a bit. Guess what, guys? The bread decided to finish when we're approaching the table. So they told us to wait, so we decided to sit because we got tired standing. So we patiently sat and waited. The time came, I decided to leave. But I felt it wouldn't make sense if I leave, then all my effort would go in vain. So finally, they gave us these lollies because they said we've done well, you know, be patient enough. And yes, the bread is finally in. You know, you see how it's good to be patient at times. So, yep. I decided to buy this bread so hard for whatever it passed me through. So yes, I'm done preparing my fufu with groundnut soup. Yep, guys, I'm eating local food today. Enough of the barbecue and whatnot. Fufu. Like a Ghanaian lady, fufu with groundnut soup. And yeah, I'm going to eat it as hot as it is because, you know, the warmer it is, the yumptious it becomes. So dinner is ready and served. I'm coming to eat it and then head to the library. So here am I at the library. Somebody is actually in the room that I booked, so I asked them to please step out. So finally, I am done. I studied throughout the night and it is now Saturday morning, guys. I'm super tired. Trust me, I didn't even take a nap. And guess what? I even have work this morning. So you can imagine, oh, I'm so tired, but I mean, it's all good. So I'm back again with this elevator stuff. Every time I go to the library, trust me, I try to use it because I must get used to it. I must.
Hurry up and open. Procrastination is the thief of time. Close, I need to leave. Hey guys, let me hold on to this.
Thank you so much for watching, and yeah, see you in my next video. Until then, bye.